we want to show you that the mind, if you look at what's already there and what how the mind is creating basically the world we live in, whatever you're doing will be accelerated. And that's why we call this accelerating change.
What big thing that came to my mind is I created a lot of the people that I was into it with. Like, they wasn't made for me to not like them. We weren't made for each other to hate each other or to try to kill each other, nothing like that. We created that up in our mind.
The content of our minds may be different, but how that experience is being brought to life through thought is no different from anybody else. So it kind of, it's pointing to our common humanity.
If we look outside for answers, we're only going to find more complexity, more misunderstanding, and more divisiveness. So that's why we made this course, to kind of point people and point ourselves to not look at all the stuff out there and look to where did that all come from in the first place, and look towards our own minds and how those things were actually created from the inside of people and out into the world.
And my hope is that after this module, you will see that it is the same. The source of global change is the same as the source of systems change, which is the same as organizational change, which is the same as individual change.
And when you think you're at the will of horrific outside forces, you feel powerless and futile. When you realize it's all in your head, then actually you are completely in control of anything.
For me personally, I was really excited to make this course because I really want to speak to the hearts and minds of people who are looking at the world or looking at their lives or looking at their communities and going, I really want to help make things better. I just don't know where to start, or I just don't know how. And that, for me, is why I wanted to make this course.